Hello friends. So the first step to install iPadOS 14 public beta is to connect your iPad to your computer. Now launch iTunes on your computer and backup your iPad with iOS 13. Once the backup is completed, you can disconnect iPad from iTunes and keep it connected to power source. Now launch Safari on your iPad and go to beta.apple.com. Website links down in the description below. Now here you want to look for this sign up button. Now sign in with your Apple ID. Now here you will see different options. You want to select iPadOS and then scroll down and tap on this enroll your iPad option under get started section. Now this is a complete guide to have iPadOS beta installed on your iPad. If you wish, you can go through it and hit this download profile option. Select allow. Now it says you need to go to settings on your iPad. Now go back to home screen and launch settings app. Now here select this profile downloaded option. And this is your official iPadOS 14 public beta profile. So hit install on the top right corner. Enter iPad lock screen passcode. Then you can go through this message from Apple and then hit install again. Now again confirm install. Now tap this done button. That's all. Now this is the iPadOS public beta profile we have installed. Now tap on general and look for this software update. Now you should see your iPad downloading iPadOS 14 public beta 2 from Apple servers. Some people will have download and install option here instead of it downloading automatically. So you need to select that option. Now wait until your iPad downloads iPadOS 14 public beta 2 from Apple servers. Time will depend on your internet speed. It took me around half an hour. As you can see, the download is completed. Let's hit this install now button. Enter iPad lock screen passcode. And now your iPad will reboot. You want to wait until the installation is completed. It took me around 1 hour to complete this installation. And there you go. So let's press the home button, enter passcode, and it should say software update complete. So let's hit this continue option. Now you can read this agreement if you want to, and then hit this agree option on the top right corner. Again confirm agree. Hit this continue button. Now you can share app analytics if you want to. I don't, so I'm gonna hit don't share. Now let's hit this get started and there you go. iPadOS 14 installation is completed. Here is a new iPadOS 14 prompt for Apple Pencil. You can try scribble writing and it's working perfectly fine. All apps are fine, no issues. When we go to settings, we can see the iPadOS 14 software version. And that's how you can easily install iPadOS 14 public beta on your iPad. If you found this video useful, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thank you for watching and enjoy your iPadOS 14 public beta.